This is Admiral, and in this video we'll be going to build a lab for practicing our hacking skills. So the first thing we'll require is a VMware. So just type in VMware, and here you see workstation for Windows. Just click on it, and here you will get the download link. Click on it, and the exe file will be there to be downloaded. Click on save file, and because I have previously downloaded it, I just will not download it again. And after downloading, it will open like this. And the first thing we are going to do is create a new virtual machine, but for this we need an ISO file for Kali Linux, and let's just download it from the Kali's website, kali.org. So we will type in kali.org, press enter, and it will be loading. And here it is, the official website of Kali. Click on downloads, download Kali Linux, press enter, and there are the variety of Kali Linux, which you can choose any of them. And I'll be choosing the 64-bit version because I'm running a 64-bit machine. So just click on it, download it, and after downloading you can just go there at your VMware workstation and click on create a new machine, click next, and click install disk from image file. And here it is the that ISO file which we have downloaded from the kali.org website. Just click on it and open it, click next, then specify Linux. Here you can specify it as Ubuntu 64-bit, click next. And here what you can name your machine what you want. I'll be naming it Kali, and here it is the location of that machine. Click next, and here you can specify the size, and for my opinion 30 or 35 GB is enough. Store it as a single file, and if you are a beginner it is recommended. Click on next, and here you can see your hardware. You can customize it. I'm providing 1 GB of RAM for this, one processor, and it is a network adapter, and that's all. So I'll be just closing it, clicking on finish, and it will create a virtual machine. As you can see, the virtual machine is created. Now to activate this, we need to click on this power on button. Just press on it, and it will be booting. It will take some time. So once the installation has been done, you are prompted to type in your username, and the default username is root. So just type in root, press next. Now it is asking for password. You can just type in your password, whatever be the password you have chosen while creating the virtual machine. And I'll be choosing, sorry, it is higher, I don't know what happened. I will type in the password, and now click on sign in, and it will take some time. and finally boot up. It is booting up, I guess, and just wait for a second. It's taking too much of time. And here is the first look of your Kali Linux, and we'll be exploring more about it in the next tutorials. But for now, that's your lab environment which we have prepared, and we'll be doing a lot more. And that's it for this tutorial. Please subscribe to my channel Admiral Ghost and like my video. Thank you very much.